This is gonna be the first time that Kaylee and I have been apart since we started dating. I think also because it's the holidays that she's going home for, and like, this is the first time I've never been with my family for Thanksgiving or Christmas or New Year's or my birthday.
So today is the official day that I'm flying back home to Boston for the holidays without Jordan and Lola. And I'd be lying if I said that I wasn't pretty sad and nervous about it.
So during this month or so that I'm gonna be all by myself, I want to use a lot of this time to adventure around. Traveling solo was something I used to really love. I did it all through Europe, and it's something that, I guess the best way I can put it is when you travel by yourself, you have such a tendency to meet more people because you're by yourself and a lot of times you're kind of lonely. So you kind of put yourself out there to meet a lot more people. So I came to Anton Valley, which is about 2 hours northwest of Panama City. And check this out. Look at the first view I get. Check out that rainbow right there. So it seems like a pretty cool little town. I don't know a ton about it. And I'm gonna do a hike tomorrow morning for sunrise. So I have the night and I have the evening to just explore around and just check the town out.
Many of you guys know I'm super open and honest about the anxiety that I experience in my life, especially when it comes to flying on an airplane. So the way that I'm going to manage my stress with that today is with Four Sigmatics adaptogenic mushrooms. Best part about it all is I can go to a little cafe. All you gotta do is get a free cup of hot water, bring these babies with you, there's no problem bringing them through security, and voila, you got your own little specialized coffee or tea.
Something that I'm loving about Valle de Anton is that it's actually in the crater of a volcano. So when you look around, there's just mountains up everywhere that you can go, and you just feel like you're in a bowl. You just feel like you're in this dish. So I just explored around the town for a little bit, and I love the feel of it. It's such a cool little authentic town, but you can tell there's still like a draw for the tourists, and you know, there's nothing wrong with that. There's some nice little cafes and some nice little restaurants. But then I came back to the truck and was getting ready to set up the tent, and had a pretty big scare because I thought Lola ate a cane toad, which are incredibly poisonous for dogs and humans, but dogs have a tendency to pick them up in their mouths and it can kill them within 15 minutes. So I was letting Lola sniff around a little bit and I saw her stick her head in a bush, and then it was almost like something scared her and she jumped and then kind of like came into my arms, and right as she did that, a cane toad jumped right out and just looked right at us. And I freaked out. So I just ran right to the car, I grabbed a towel, I opened her mouth, I started scrubbing her mouth, just trying to make sure, I didn't see any toxins, but I was just making sure. And as you can see, she's okay. She's cuddled up with her little kitten blanket and she's sleeping. So it was just a little, I don't know, 20 minutes of me freaking out, and she could tell I was all nervous. And then I set up the tent. Definitely was a little bit difficult by myself, and then I made some dinner. So a lot of you guys were hating on me for making Backpacker's Pantry, I think it was called, the last meal that we made. So I decided to dig out Alpine Air. And this one is sausage and pasta. But tomorrow, I have an adventure planned. So I really want to use these days alone to really, really travel and do maybe some of the things that Kaylee isn't super fond of, which is like sleeping in a tent, backpacking, doing a lot of really early morning hikes. I love being on the top of a mountain for sunrise. So tomorrow, we're getting on the top of a mountain for sunrise.
So I just made it to my connecting flight here in Miami. So while I'm waiting here in my layover, I want to fill you guys in on why the heck it is that I'm going home for the holidays and Jordan and Lola are staying back in Panama. The biggest reason is we still have a lot of loose ends that kind of need to be figured out and sorted out before the two of us can just, three of us, can just up and leave. The two biggest reasons is importing our bus and closing in on our land. So this is something Jordan and I agreed upon and talked about months before I had even booked my flights to come home for the holidays. We're kind of looking at the silver lining in this and seeing this as an opportunity to spend some time to work on ourselves individually. I really, really, really wanted to go home and see my family and friends for the holidays, and Jordan was okay with staying back. And as many of you guys know, we all know this, that distance makes the heart grow fonder. So I think it's just gonna make our reuniting at the end of December that much more special. It's been a long day of travel, but it feels so damn good to be back with family and friends, back for the holidays for a nice long stretch. I'm going to be missing Jordan and Lola desperately, but it's gonna be all right. We're gonna make it through. It's gonna be that much more special when we reunite in late December. So I'm wrapping my night up with a nice cup of Four Sigmatic chai latte, which is actually caffeine-free. It has turkey tail and reishi in it. Turkey tail is amazing for immunity, so it's super good for the cold weather now, and reishi is gonna help me sleep like a baby tonight. So I just wanna give you guys a heads up that Four Sigmatic is actually having their annual Black Friday and Cyber Sale until December 4th. And there's gonna be a ton of products on sale between 20 and 40% off, and if you guys wanna get a little extra boost on top of that, you get an extra 15% off on top of the sales going on already if you use our little code and link below in the description box. Many of you guys know I've been using Four Sigmatic for years now. It helps me tremendously with my anxiety and my depression. So if you guys wanna take advantage of this sale, if you've never tried Four Sigmatic before, it's a perfect time to do so. Take advantage of that sale, or if you're an avid Four Sigmatic shopper, it's a perfect time to restock up on goods for the holidays.
Well, I didn't end up where I wanted to go. I got a little lost. There's like 50 trails. I'm trying to make sure Lola's not eating any cane toads, but I think the end result is still the same because I still found this amazing view. I just met this nice gentleman right here. And he told me I'm actually pretty close. I'm only 15 minutes from the route. I just took one wrong turn just up here. So he's actually gonna show me where the turn is, because it gets really confusing. I'm in, as you can see, it's all farmland. So he's gonna show me which way to go. He's leading me down there now. The people here are just so nice. Well, there he goes, the sweet little old man farmer. And you know the lore around here, this is called Sleeping Indian. And the tale around here about this place is that there was an indigenous man and an indigenous woman, and the man was so in love with this young girl that was the chieftain's daughter, and he wanted to marry this girl so bad, and she wasn't in love with him, and he was heartbroken over it, so he came here and took his own life because he couldn't live without her. And that's the tale of this place. There's a lot more details, but that's kind of a little synopsis. But maybe this guy's like the little spirit guide that helps, because he just came out of nowhere with flip-flops and a jacket. I'm in the middle of nowhere right now. Well, oh my God, I'm at the top. Wow. Woo! I know I already showed you guys some drone shots of this place.